Okay, and now we're ready for part two of our adventure. And now we're here at Sonic and Knuckles, Mushroom Hill. And right off the bat, the plot thickens already. Making sure no one was watching, Knuckles walked out of the secret cavern and locked it shut. What's any sane person to do but open it up and see what the fuss is all about? What's this? A rainbow special stage ring. This must be something really important. So Sonic hops inside. And what's this? The Master Emerald Shrine. And what are the Chaos Emeralds doing? All the Chaos Emeralds disappear, and suddenly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, all the Super Emeralds are waiting to be unleashed. Now, a disclaimer, you can actually do these in any order that you want, but I like to start from the hardest ones here on the right and work my way back. And these are really difficult, so I don't expect to get these all in my first try. But these are really difficult. So, if you're going for the Super Emeralds, don't feel too bad if you mess up, because they are really tough. Just saying. Yeah, right here, you gotta come in at the right angle, if you please. I like to jump first, and then come back, and then do this side. I'd rather jump sooner than later. Then you gotta make your way over here, jump. Very tricky maneuver, you gotta back up, let it back you up, cut the corner safely, and there you go. Back up, turn. Right here is really weird, because they all turn into rings for some reason. Oh, that's it! Oh, awesome! Okay, perfection on my first try! I am quite pleased with myself. But yeah, it's really difficult, and not only, you know, you gotta run, you gotta let it bump you back, don't press any buttons. All you have to worry about is pressing right. But it's tough. So, again, don't feel bad, because I didn't do it on my first try, and it took me a lot of practice to do a lot better, but it's tough. These special stages. But now we have one of the 7 Super Emeralds. And if you can get all of the Super Emeralds, yeah, we can't have Knuckles going back in there. Sorry, stupid joke. You will become Hypersonic, who is a lot more powerful than Supersonic. He has after images of himself, kind of like in Sonic Advance and stuff. Oh, and I want to go up there, but I can't. He's really fast, and he has like a second double jump, where you can go, okay, forget it, where you can go in any direction you please, and it's really fast. And he also has like sparkly effect thingies. I don't know, I think Sonic might have that as well, not sure. Yeah, these pulley lift things are kind of annoying, but you know, just tap down and we'll take you up. Let's go. Whoop. And the mushrooms are nice and bouncy, so you can use them to get up to higher areas. Whoops, that was bad. You gotta time this correctly. There we go, that's a little better. And that'll get me where I wanna go. Not sure where the rings are, I think they might be below me. Oh, wait a minute. There's something. I can't get inside. What's happening? What are you doing? Come on. Yeah, I think I gotta come in from the other side. Oh, well. Well, this was a train wreck. I only found one, and I'm almost at the end. Oh, no. Yeah, they make funny blunt noises. Yeah, there's a weight that'll get you up there as well. And some more bonus rings for you and me. Yeah, I think I missed everything. I know there's a 1-up in here though, but I think I bypassed everything. I need to stop going that way. I always take the uppermost routes by habit. Not really the best thing to do in this game though. You're gonna miss all the goodies. I'm gonna just go back and see what's back here. Maybe there's something, I don't know. Boing. Oh yeah, I think there's something if you don't use that spring. Oh yeah, if you go over here, yeah, there's a little secret area. Yeah, if you just run and hit the spring, you go up, but over here it's kind of secret. Whoa! There we go! Yep, there's our second special stage ring. Now this one right here that I'm entering now is usually the most challenging for me. Oh wait, maybe not. I always forget which one it is. Yeah, it's tough. You gotta do this. Gotta do a lot of hopping if you want to open those boxes. I don't usually go for perfects here, but I'll try it. Jump? Whoopsie, I screwed that up. Oh, I meant to just jump twice, but oh well. Up we go. Come on. Move it, Sonic. Let's go. But not too fast. Or crash. Don't crash the game. Don't crash at all. Come on. Let's go. Yeah, I don't think I'll get a perfect. I only have 23 left. This isn't the one that gives me challenges. It was this other one where you go around, like, the perimeter. Whoa, where am I going? Awesome! That was scary though, I thought I jumped the gun. Come on, let's go. Come on, get your bearings straight, come on. No! No! Oh no, that was scary. That was scary, I almost died. Oh, no way, I got a perfect. Oh, that's it! Oh, that was so cool. Wow. That was an awesome save. Awesome, I'm 2-2. Two 1-ups, and a continue, and a perfect, and a super emerald. That is so cool. That's it. I am the boss. Get the emerald like a boss. Like that other YouTube guy used to say, whoa, watch it. Watch out for the evil flying thing. Centipede with wing robot. Wait, I want to get 200 rings. Let me go back. Okay, I'm happy. And a flame shield is exactly what we need for this bad boy. That's right, he has an axe, but never once does he try to chop up Sonic with it. Instead, it just chops down the trees. Well, there's one way to fight deforestation, and it's killing evil robots. Well, you can't kill robots, you blow them up. Oh, and I still get a 100 time bonus. I guess it's less than 5 minutes. 206 rings. On to Act 2. No way, Knuckles again? What's he doing? Oh no, better hold on, ah! What's nice about this stage is that, there's an invincibility. But what's also nice about this stage is that it has different zones like this that represent the four seasons. Not really sure what the winter one looked like though. Let's go. Where are those rings? Whee, come on. Whoa, whoops. That was a lucky save. I jumped by mistake. Oh, and this robot that throws mushrooms at you, it won't harm you. What's up here? Yeah, it won't harm you if you're holding on to the pulley, so don't panic, just relax and you'll be safe. I can't get up there. Oh well. What? I feel like I should go down there, but I still want to go up here. Oh, and again, these won't blow you off either, so just let them exhale, and you'll be okay. Whoa, I missed the spring. That's not a good thing. Now I'm at the bottom. Whoa, wait a minute. No, I want to go back. I guess this is supposed to be spring. Oh no. Yeah, if you take the uppermost route, there is a spring up there. And it takes you to an island that has one of every type of ring. And, one of every type of shield, rather. And, then a ring. Box. Alright, now we go for round three. Oh yeah, right away, you gotta go over here if you wanna get a perfect. I always messed that up when I was trying to get perfects here, but if you wanna get a perfect, you gotta go over there. Oh, this isn't too hard. Yeah, there's a lot of these little rooms right here where you just have to, sweep the perimeter and crack the box open, as I like to call it. Crack open the box, get your rings. Bingo! So yeah, one of the first things I like to do is go in that room. First thing, that's it. Just get your rings, then get going. Because you're inclined to miss it if you wait till the end and stuff. Whoopsie. Whoa, that was bad. Oh, maybe that was good. There's still another. Oh, wait, that's it. Yeah, I get a perfect. Yeah, because there's only a row of six right there. Destruction. Oh, no, what happened? Oh, can I go back? No, I can't go back. Oh, that was not destruction. That was really bad. Keep your cool, Sonic. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, no, I'm dying. Ah, calm down. Where is it? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here it is. Don't panic. That's it. Alright. Awesome. Three perfects in a row. Awesome. I'm doing really well today. Alright. Sonic got a super emerald because he is truly super. Yeah, fist bump. Now here's a little secret. When you grab onto this, grab onto the one on the left. And you'll see why when I reach the top. So, when you grab the one on the left, what's really unusual is that right here, if I grab the one on the right, I would spin dash and go across that curve right above me and collect those rings. But if you grab the one on the left, this happens. You go inside this little room up here, where, you come out and you cannot, you can't go back in. So, you have to use that, left thing. You can't make your way back in. Yeah, but I recommend Flame Shield for this boss, because you can be a little more aggressive with it. Because then you don't have to worry about the flames it shoots at out at you hurting you. Otherwise, just be patient, and, you know, he has a distinct pattern where he'll go, you know, where he'll boost away from you, and then he'll drift closer to you, usually right after you clear the, landmine thingies that blow up. No, Sonic, no, don't fall. Aw, look. There's the egg robot, and there's the bad doctor. Sonic vows to chase after him, and he climbs aboard, holding on for dear life. Ooh, a flying battery. This is another favorite of mine. Very nice music. There's also a thing I used to do. I think if you stand right here and spin dash, yep, you bounce off the robot, and it takes you right here. So for all you time attackers out there, you can try that. Yeah, there's these little rodent-like robots, they crawl around, and right there, there's little, landmine things that, when you run over them, you trigger them, but, there's a little delay before they explode, so if you see them and you step on it, get out of the way, or you'll get hurt. And there's some challenging, platforming sections in this level as well, like outside. Whenever you're outside, take extra care, because there's usually nothing to break your fall. Ooh, wasn't sure if I could make that. And a nice cache of rings just for Sonic and friends. Wow. And there's a capsule with robots inside. Ow, that was not worth it. I wanted to free the babies. Yeah, they just go back and forth, and that's it. Ooh, yeah. Now when you're... Now, we're outside, but there's actually the ground, so... Just be careful when you're lower in the map, and you have to do platforming, because... It's dangerous. But fortunately, in Act 2, there are a few routes you can take to avoid that. Yeah, this is really tricky, just gotta be... Aw, man, I always get hit by that. I think it's safer to just spin dash under. Because then that won't happen. Tails and Knuckles only up there. If you hold left, you can ride this down there. It's a lot harder, but I don't know if it's faster, but if you can make it through the challenging section down there, there is an extra life that you might want to get if you're in need of lives and confident in your platforming skills. But we're not going that way because that's not how you get to the special stage rings. Whoa, that was weird. I guess I have to do this. That one is a spring. Mm-hmm. Whoa, that was an accident. Oh, now I have to go back. I mistook it for a different section of the map, so now I have to go back. That's no fun. Oh, you gotta stand on the top one. Yeah, that's how you do it. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, right here, if you stop, you can take this little shortcut, or it's not a shortcut, I don't think. You can take this route up here. And with proper timing, you can avoid that thing. But in fact, to get to the special stage, you push this right here, and then Sonic does weird stuff. And then you fall in. Straight up. Oh, this one's easy, okay. Yeah, it's just a bunch of boxes, and it's very nice and open, but for a while, you're going to be running around looking, where is it, and that's, my main challenge with this stage. it's not too hard. It's open. You know, all the red spheres have bumpers around them, so you're pretty safe here. Just relax. Not sure if there's anything I need to do to get a perfect, or if there's any caches of spheres that I need to know about that don't create rings. Yeah, I think there's two of these that are like that, so I have to keep that in mind. Wow, I'm almost there. Only 13 left, and got 50 rings. There's only 4 left, so that's a perfect right here. No? Oh, it's... okay, yeah, there's a ring inside the thingy. Yeah, there's... the one I described earlier, I said there were 2. It's probably one of those. It's gotta be one of those, because else... I know if there's a ring inside, and I don't have a perfect, and there's only 4 left, there's no box for me to break open and get rings. I just have to find it, and that's what's annoying about this stage. It's not too dangerous, because again... You're pretty well protected. Yeah, there it is. There's the one I got earlier. I just have to find the next one. Where is it? Ouch. Watch where you're going. Oh, come on. Really? Where is it? I want to get my emerald. I need to rescue the emeralds from the bad doctor. Come on. Why do you have to make this hard? That's it. Perfection and nice and cautious. And there you go. Awesome. 3 perfects in a row. Kablam! Sonic got a super emerald and a continue. We are halfway done. More than halfway, yeah. We are more than halfway done. And green, just to match the Master Emerald. So yeah, you take the shortcut thingy, and it sends you out, where am I? Yeah, it sends you out here. So, make your way through here, and push it again, and you have the same exact thing, all over again. So, only 3 left. Okay, I'm trying to think. Do you start going this way, or what? I'm trying to remember how to get a perfect here. This one's not too hard. It's pretty linear. Break the boxes, get the rings. Which way? Oh, there's only one way to go. Oh, did I screw up? Oh, I think I did. Oh man. Oh well. I think you gotta go the other way if you wanna do that. Yeah. If I went the other way, maybe I could've got it. Using the spring in the beginning. I really tried too. I jumped really late, but I still got both of them. Oh well. Well, I can go for a continue. Let's see. Dang it. Where am I supposed to go? I see one over there, but I think I gotta go this way. Yeah, that's how you do it. You gotta go the other way. No, I want those. What are you doing? Yeah, that probably... yeah, I know what to do now. That's tough, though. Do you have to, like, leave it and come back, or... man, because there's those 4, and you probably can't avoid those unless you get the first one and just run around the perimeter and... clean up. Man, that's tough. How do you do that? Because those ones at the end, and I tried to jump really late, but it didn't work. Man, I don't know what to do. I'll have to go back and look at that. But yeah, this second little shortcut. Oh, that was nice. Took me right where I needed to go. Takes you right to the end. Oh no, that was scary. That was not good. Ow. Why are you doing this to me? Oh, I gotta go up there too. Whoa, oh man, oh, I was playing around. Man, that's embarrassing. I gotta go all the way back here, too. Oh yeah, that's not good. Okay, let's go this way. May as well show you guys. That sucks. Why am I so silly sometimes? I also need rings. Oh, this is challenging, but unless, you know, you just gotta be patient and wait till Sonic's at the top. He's at the top and the platform is low. And there you go. On this, again, if you overshoot it, you go into the pit. Oh, got it. Okay. But once you get back inside the ship, you're in really good territory. Yeah, I can't jump over that. No way. Let's go. Yeah, screw you guys. Where's the one up? Oh, it's up here, isn't it? Oh no, that's in Act 2. Maybe this route is faster then. I honestly don't remember. Oh, now we're back here, okay. But this is still a good shortcut. Even if you're not after emeralds, it's still a good shortcut. Oh, and I'm back here at the end, okay. Well, let's do this. Oh yeah, also, some of these have rings, which is really weird. I don't know why the doctor would put those inside them. Off to a roaring start. Okay. And it puts you out at the bottom route, so you just have to climb back up. And what's this? It is not an egg capsule, but a robot disguised to trick us. Again, you can't hurt it. Just like before, it can only hurt itself. And it's not very bright, so just stand off, stand on top, get off, and laugh when it hits itself. And that's all there is to it, just, you know, aha, loser. So if you put the special sign right here where the floor is discolored, like that, you can get a flame shield on this side, and an electric shield on that side. And I usually go for the electric. Not really too many flame hazards in this stage, minus those dangerous spinning flame things of doom that you sometimes have to jump on to use the switches. But with an electric shield, you can hop over them anyway. Very nasty trap right here. And it's hard to see it coming if you're not familiar, but you gotta, as soon as you're low enough, get ready to make your jump or else you'll get carried onto the spike, which is no fun. Okay, yeah, now this is where you go. Now if you go that way, you get the one-up and the flame shield, but if you go this way, you get the checkpoint, but you don't get a one-up. And these will not hurt me when it comes to their gunfire, because I have an electric shield. Flame shields, too, also protect you. There's also, if you go the other route up above, instead of riding all the way down, there is a challenging bit where you have to spin dash underneath those elevator things. And there's a tiny one that goes down. Let's go. I'm trying to remember where you're supposed to go. I think you go low. Oh yeah, you go low and stop and go down here. This route is easier. It's not longer. I mean, it's not shorter, but it is easier. And it's fun, because you can go like this. And if you go over here, you can hit this switch and take this very secret route, sorta. And it's tough, but look on the left, there's no spike there. Oh, don't get smashed. Special stage. Oh, this still works here, nice. It's tough. Okay, now this gives me trouble. Well, I'm gonna try, but I'm only gonna try this once, because it's really hard to get perfect here. And I always overshoot it, so I think I need to jump from right here. Oh, that's perfect, okay. Yeah, like two squares. And you just have to get the perimeter and then follow the spring. God, this is hard. Okay, let's try it again. Well, that's it. Wow, it went faster, but I didn't die. Oh my god, no! I messed up, but I'm not dead yet. Okay, relax. Yes! Oh my god, I'm doing so well! No, I don't want to do that. Oh, that's it? Wow. No! Oh, man, that's tough. I jumped too late. Or early, or late, yeah. Oh, well. That would have been sweet, because that's the only one I wasn't able to do it on. Man, it's tough. Yeah, I'm not going to try that again. That's just, That would have been sweet. I almost got all perfects on the whole thing. And all the routes come back together right here. And then... Oh, wow, that was... That was silly. Oh my goodness. Alright, so a few come together right before this checkpoint. And then all of them come together right here. So this part is where every... Really? That was my fault too. Oh man, this is... I am having a bad day now. I was doing really well and then I died twice, really stupid way, and... Boom. And then that happened. Yeah, screw you. Oh, you can jump from it down there. And here's another machine that'll get you across the thing. And the one in the middle is the one you want. You can relax this hold, right? You'll make your jump. You won't have to worry about getting burned or anything. And we're almost at the end now. And if you hold left, you can go up here. Okay, I'm gonna put that second one on the shelf and do this. Oh, this is another one where you... Oh yeah, this one's not too bad. There's always a way where you can enter these that box I just cleared. I'm gonna leave these two so I can get a perfect. You know, if you enter it from a certain side, you can just come in like I just did and just smash it. I mean, you know, open the box, like right there, so I see I have to go on that side. Oh, this one's open from my side. So if you just look and just, you know, use your sense of direction and think, then it's not too hard. And see right there, whoopsie, didn't mean to do that. There's another one right here. Open the box, get the rings. Oh, don't want to die there. I almost... thought I might mess up there. Okay, and that's closed on our side, but we can do this on this side. Almost messed up again. Thought I almost hit the button too late. Wow. Bam. Oh, 100 rings, and it makes like that ring get hurt sound. That hurt sound. I wonder what that means. Did I get a 1-up or something? Or a big fat bonus? I don't know what that means. 8 left. Getting closer. No perfect yet. Wait, I shouldn't have done that. Oh man, why'd I wasn't thinking. I saw, oh, just grab it. I wasn't thinking. Man, I'm a train wreck today. Where is it? I'm getting upset now. Come on. Oh, and it's going faster. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I screwed myself over. Man, oh well. At least I know how to, at least I know I can do it. Man, I almost got perfects on everything. Not fun. Only one left though, and I've got plenty of time to do it. I'm only on flying battery 2, and I have one left, and this is the end of the stage. And just go right to this boss here. Now, if you're Supersonic or Tails, you can actually hurt that thing, but even though you hurt it, you can damage it all you want, but it won't blow up. You know, you can double jump with the shield and the electric shield into it. You can, you know, fly with Tails into it. You can do anything you want. Well, you can water shield into it too, but it will not. It will not get blown up by you. Oh, that was close. But it self-destructs, and you have to chase the bad doctor. Oh, maybe I should have gone into the bonus stage right there. Oh well. So yeah, just don't panic, but keep it moving. Just in the beginning right there, it's possible to, undershoot, and then you'll roll back down the ramp and around the arch, the incline thing, and you'll roll right into the ceiling as the floor brings you to the ceiling. Yeah, so just give it a quick supercharged spin dash, just like 1, 2, 3, boom, and you'll be good to go. Yeah, I like to hang out in the middle like I just did and get some hits right away, but it's really not safe. Oh, he's gonna swing 3 times. Oh, 4 times. Yeah, with Knuckles, I think it only swings twice, or it only swings 3 times. And I know it's possible to get 2 hits, but I wasn't ready for it. I kind of want my rings. I usually mess up on this boss. I always get hurt. 71 rings, not too bad. It's pretty good. 42 lives. Wow, Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Man, next time I go to that special stage, I'm gonna make sure I only get that first one. And anyway, I mean, I don't get those. Why did I jump? Come on. Okay. That was my fault, too. I should not have jumped. Now this thing's gonna sting me. Oh, yeah, but now on Sandopolis Zone, which is where the game really, the game really shows you that we mean business now, and it gets really hard. So, unless you can get a running start from up there, just try to land at the bottom of the floor, of the hill there, and give it a nice spin dash. There's a lot of opportunities, for Tails and Knuckles to get stuff. I think there's one for me here as well. Yep. You know what, I'm gonna go for a perfect anyway here, because I've never done it before, and I think I have a plenty of opportunities left to go for it. So you know what, I'm gonna do it. I'm like, screw this, I'm gonna prove to YouTube how good I am at this game. Oh, that was close, thought I overshot it. Okay, let's go for round 2, come on! No, I need a running start. Man, that's hard. It's so scary, I always think I'm gonna overshoot it. Whoops, overshot it, but that doesn't matter, I can correct it. Whoa! Perfect. Awesome. Let's go. Awesome! Let's go! Destruction! Awesome! I did it! Man, I could have got perfect on every stage. I've never done that before! Oh, this is so cool. Man, if only I didn't get those last two, I would have been able to say I got perfect on every stage in the same playthrough. Man, that's awesome. I did it. Now I can be hypersonic. Awesome. And yeah, like right here, this little out-of-the-way corner. In Sandopolis, a lot of times, in the corner, you know, corners that you don't really bother to check out, that are kinda out of the way, but not too far out of the way, that's where they're gonna hide the good stuff. The special stage rings, that is. Wait, what's down here? I think there's something. Oh, that's weird. What's over here? Can I go over there without getting hit? That's... Huh. Yeah, I can't do it without getting hit. What is this place? Where am I? Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh, okay. Well, I'd love to know where that comes from. One of my favorite things about retro Sonic games, and even like in Sonic Generations, is figuring out where all the good stuff happens. I'm not making progress. Oh, yes I am. Oh, and there's nothing here at all. Nope. Just, get stuck in the wall. I think you can fall down there and go to another route, but I don't know. I think spin dashing and just pushing them normally, go about the same. Oh no, I missed it! I wanted to go up there. Oh man. What's up there? There's a lot of stuff like that, you know, really brief hit or miss chances to take a special route in Sandopolis. Act 1 and Act 2 alike. Oh, I'm at the bottom now. Yeah. With Tails, you can pretty much stay at the top of the map the whole time, and there's a point where you can't even see the background very well at all. Just the sky. Well, the sky is part of the background. Yeah, I don't really like using these, because they kind of waste time. Oh, wow. But they're a lot safer, and they help you get more rings. Right now, I can go hypersonic, so... wouldn't want to waste that. And they also help you get to, I guess what would be the best route. Because there's a lot of times where if you miss the ledge... Oh, that was lucky. Yeah, those things are actually extremely dangerous, and I think really the safest way to deal with them is to sneak up on them from behind and attack them. Because I really don't like them. They are very accurate, and they're very hard to outmaneuver. So, be really careful around those, like, scorpion stinger bots. And up there... Oh, whoops. I think up there it's either something for Tails, or it's, another route that you can take. I mean, it's for Tails, I think it's either, a special stage ring or another route, I think? I'm not sure. Okay, let's do this right this time. Oh, there's one. There's a swinging platform right there. Yeah, this I remember. Awesome! Oh yeah, okay. No, I don't want the water shield. That would be nice though, if thirsty. Thirsty desert. Where are you taking me? Oh, you die now. Here, take this. Oh, wait a minute. Wow, that was a really lucky accident. I didn't know there was anything over here. Where does this spring take me? Oh, cool. I think I found a better route. Whoa, that was awesome. What's up here? Wow, that was really cool. I don't even remember what I did. Because I think I'm in a higher route now. Oh, that's weird. I thought I was going to go up and down. Awesome. Okay, let's do it. Whoa! It missed me again. I thought I was gonna get hit. This is lucky. Yeah, this, I just, Oh yeah, you don't have to. You can just do this and it'll loop back around. Yeah, and I think this is the boss. Yeah, this is the one before the boss. But with Knuckles, if you climb up here, there's a ring up there that's only for Knuckles. Tails cannot reach it. It's too high. But you could just leap down and hold to your right and go straight to the boss, but there's a ring monitor here. What have we here? The ground is shaking. Could it be? The pyramid is coming out of the ground. Could this be Eggman's doing? Here's another tricky one. You can attack it, but it'll just go into a little ball, and it'll just regenerate like this. And you can do that all you want, but this golem robot is indestructible. Sonic cannot smash it. However, it's much like the flying battery boss. It's not very bright. So, what can you do but lead it to its own death? And yeah, the fastest way to do it is to just let it hop at you. Yeah, wait for it to turn around for safety, because it can be hard to hit it, it can be hard to hit it otherwise. I'll take it. I have to, because if I don't take it, I'll just go back to zero rings and go inside the pyramid with zero rings. Okay, now, this is a level that I was stuck on forever and ever as a kid in Sonic and Knuckles, and in Sonic Mega Collection, and then I unlocked Sonic 3 and Knuckles, and I thought, oh my god, you could save, then I could finally get through here. And then I beat it with no problem, so the boost of confidence definitely helped me out there. Just an electric shield, not a one-up. And there's, not much you can do about that. I'm not sure what happens if you debug. But when Knuckles comes through here, you will see that it is already open. We're gonna go up here, because there is a ring up here. And you ride back down the other side, and you get your ring. And you can go back down here, and it'll put you right back on the slides. And when you see that swinging platform, that's when you need to cross over. But if you continue, there's some extra goodies to be found as well. So, if you use the one that goes down to the right, you're on the right track. Otherwise, I don't need this. If you have an electric shield, all you have to do is stand up here and double jump, and you can roll right through. Well, a little too early, but I hit it anyway. And if you fall down, you can either take a very hard to access alternate path. I don't know if it's easier or safer once you get on it, but it is very hard to access. Yeah, no thanks, I'm gonna play it safe. Bam. Oh, baby ghost! And yeah, the ghosts are dangerous. Oh no, I almost got smashed. No, I don't want to do that yet. Just hold your horses. Or you can take another route that'll put you back where you were. And this is a looping level. But right in the beginning, Knuckles has a section where you can climb up. It's challenging, but it's worth it. It puts you in a very secret route, and there's a Knuckles exclusive special stage ring for you there. And yeah, I don't really feel like going Piper right now. Oh, I can't quite reach. And that should be it for the falling sand. But up ahead, if you're feeling really brave and talented, there are more opportunities for you to beat the sand. Like this. It's tough. And there's even a 1-up you can get if you're really good. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go. Oh no, this is it right here. Come on, go, go, go. Use your high speed shoes, go. No, 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 no. Don't die, don't die. I think I screwed up, I screwed up. Oh no, I didn't. I'm living. No, I'm dying. Oh no, wow. That was incredible. And yet, oh man, there's the two ring monitors that I almost got down there. But that was a really good save. Oh well, I still have 47 lives, doesn't really matter too much. Oh, that was bad. Well, time to go hypersonic. Oh yeah, that's only for Tails and Knuckles up there, yeah. Man, I kinda don't want to be hyper, it's kind of annoying. But yeah, as you can see, he's got the after trails. And in fact, when he does his double jump, whoa, what's this? When he does his double jump, the whole screen flashes, and I think when the screen flashes, anything that's caught in the blast, will get destroyed. Except those ghosts, they're different. Yeah, I don't want to be hyper anymore. I think if I go into a bonus stage, I can turn it off. But the ghost can't hurt me, so it's not too bad. Okay, yeah, let's see if we can turn this off. Oh, I got the slot machine. Yeah, that should turn it off. I just don't want to lose my rings. Awesome! 3 Sonics! I'm gonna go for 200 rings. There we go. I thought about doing the slot machine, but I'm like, I'll play it safe and just get the rings. I hope I keep my electric shield. Nope, no electric shield. Oh, wait a sec, I think there's something back here. Nope, nothing back there. Whoa, I don't want to do that. Oh yeah, this long slide right there, that's where everything comes together. It is unavoidable. Yeah, only Sonic and Tails can make that jump I just made under that second platform. Knuckles has his own route where he has to, go down to the side. Ooh, yeah, I'm not gonna mess with those. Too dangerous. Unless I went hyper, but I really don't want to, you know? I want to enjoy the stage, you know, all natural. Oh, wait a sec. I know what I have to do. So, if you go back, and you give yourself a nice head start, you can roll on through. Wait, no, it's not here, is it? Wait, yeah, it is. So if you give yourself a nice head start, and once you go through the door, you don't have a chance, the first one, you can go in here and get a nice Sonic and Tails, the special stage ring. And you fall right back here, Knuckles comes out right here, and then you go to the boss. And I have the slot machine, baby! Let's get 300 rings, come on! 300 rings. Flame shield, that's good. Oh. Repair, I'll take that. Bouncy, I won't take that. Oh well. Oh, repair, repair, repair. 1-up and repair, awesome. 298 rings. I'm going with electric. three hunt. Oh, and yeah, you don't get one-ups anymore. And that door will close behind you in a hurry, so gotta be careful. Oh no! Oh, I'll just go soup. I'll just go hyper. Screw it. Yeah, I should have picked a flame shield. Oh well. Oh, just shy of 300 ring bonus. Oh well. Man, that was good. But yeah, Knuckles, he has a large puzzle room in his campaign. Right before the end, there's a huge puzzle. And oh no! Sonic has fallen deep underground into an active volcano, the one and only Lava Reef Zone. There's a really cool remix of this track on OC Remix, Lava Reef. And I think it's about, like, there's this couple and, like, the world is, like, freezing and or something. I don't know, they have like a secret hideaway and something like that. I don't really understand the plot too well. But it's a really good song, and if you like the Sonic 3 and K soundtrack, you should really give it a listen. Oh, this is really challenging. You gotta space yourself right in between and just make your jump. And it's a no-brainer, but what do you want in an active volcano? A fire shield. And it protects you from that robot right there as well. It'll make your life a lot easier. You will be very glad you did it. And you can just run and gun it right here, or you can wait. But for some reason that robot didn't even wake up. Oh, this thing is really scary looking. It looks like an upgrade of a... the drill robot from a marble garden, but it'll just go down there and it'll fall into the lava and blow up. But if you go back and jump over it, you can get yourself a one-up. And on your left in this room, there's another special stage ring, which I will happily accept, thank you very much, boosting my total to 51 lives. And right here as well, there's a lower entrance and an upper entrance. Use the upper entrance to get your special stage ring. Oh, there's a spring down there. That's good. There's a spring down there. It might save a few lives from getting crushed by that machine. Oh, you're not gonna turn around? Oh well. I'll take this. For now. Oh yeah, and you can see that the screen is flashing. And if you look, you can see the score time and rings are flashing. There's a bonus stage ring nearby. To get that, you must be Tails. Sonic cannot jump high enough. Actually, Hypersonic maybe. But to get it, you just use Tails. Why up here? No, Hypersonic can't reach that. Yeah, I remember, I tried it before. He can't reach. Flame shield. Nice little bridge here, and this is where the player has a choice. You can use the spring and go high, or you can ignore the spring and go low. I believe the routes are... Whoops, wrong way. I believe the routes are about the same in length and difficulty. But there's a one-up up here that I like to get. You go high and then you hop aboard and you're all set. Oh, these robots. So they're like Cyclops motion detector type robots. And they have a poisonous cloud of pink gas. If you get hit by this pink gas, it'll slowly sap away your rings. And these can't hurt me because I have a fire shield. But this can be really dangerous because, if you get hurt for any reason, and you lose all your rings, you immediately just die. Because you don't have any rings, and there's like toxic gas, and it kills you, so it's really dangerous. But on the bright side, If you are caught in the spot of poisonous gas, just spin dash and it'll go away. And we're approaching the end, because right here there's this big room. Oh, I got an extra life from killing an enemy because of points. Oh no! Yeah, everything comes together in that room right there. Oh, I'm in trouble. I need a shield. I don't want to get hurt. Oh, gumball? Oh, I didn't mean to go super. Oh, hyper. Fire shield, please. Oh, don't want a water shield. I'll take it. And I got the rings. I am the man tonight. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, and these apparently don't harm me. Oh, this thing. Yeah, this boss is kind of annoying. Because you can't, like, spin dash into the side of it or anything. In fact, you don't even have to destroy the balls that shoot the stuff at you. You only have to destroy the hand to proceed, but destroy the balls anyway. It'll really speed things up for you. And then you won't have to wait as long to take shots at the evil metallic hand thing that'll try and smash you. Oh, I thought that would have been the last hit if I was able to deal two hits. I thought I was going to go 1-2 boom, but it didn't work. Yep, that would have been the last one. And like magic, that's Act 1. But suddenly, like magic, the lava stops flowing. And suddenly everything's all blue. But don't be fooled, you're still gonna want to have a fire shield through here, because there's a lot of flamethrower contraptions here, and you'll be glad you have a flame shield, especially if you're playing with Knuckles, because there's a really challenging bit in his section. Oh, there's a flame shield there the whole time, I should have kept the electric, oh well. Yeah, it keeps me nice and safe from those blowy, explodey robots. But if you stay up here and go to your left, there's a little secret. It's a little faster than the main path. And jump up here. And time it right, and you'll fling nice and high. Yeah, the music here is just so ominous and, like, kind of mysterious. And, like, what's happening? And when I was young, I was so excited. I was like, what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? Where am I? Am I near the end of the game yet? And I was just so excited. Oh, this is really tricky to get this invincibility. I always hit the spikes down there trying to get it. It's really hard to get. I just try to... Yeah, there is a water shield there. Don't grab it. There's absolutely no reason to. They're trying to trick you. I mean, the only time you should grab it is if you don't have a shield, but it won't do you much good here. And yeah, if you did not take the secret, oh dear, I paused too long to explain this, but if you did not take the secret, you come out from down here. Otherwise, if you do take the secret, you can stay up top and keep going. And Knuckles cannot access the secret or the area from which you come. He has his own route. So yeah, it saves you, I don't know, maybe a minute or not too much time. Didn't mean to blow that up. But these platforms are in fact here for a reason. There is a goodie inside the wall here. What can you expect? Special stage. There's a little puzzle right here, just, take a step back, look at it, think, how could I get through? Just go in the middle first, and then you gotta jump out and go down. And we're getting closer now. Oh yes, down here. If you stay to your right, or to your left, rather, it's probably safer and you can get the shield. You can go in here, and there's a switch that opens the door right here. This switch does the same. Yeah, it's a little shortcut too, so you should use it even if you're not hunting for emeralds. And right here, there's a very beautiful background. And you can see, there's a little bit of magma in the background. And you can really see the detail of the cave structure and its structure. Oh dear. And it's just really beautiful. I really love the background here. Yeah, there's no reason for me to go hyper because there's no more hazards. And what's that? Is that the death egg protruding through the ceiling? Yes, it is. We're really close. What's this? Kunckles has been waiting for us. Oh no! And he knocks us down here, and the death egg is closer than ever. Oh, we're in trouble now. We are in trouble. With boiling magma right below our feet, the death egg, and the bad doctor firing rockets at us. We have to be really careful. It's tempting to go for all three rings, but I don't try to do it ever, because I always die when I do it. Well, what I always think is truly weird about this stage is that right there, if you're at the top, right there, if you don't touch the platforms, you have to hop across all of them first, otherwise you fall into a pit. But magically, the moment you touch the last one, you can fall down all you want, and you can go to the boss. And to fight the boss, you have to stand on the platform as it reaches the lava. But yeah, things are really heating up here, and it's really dangerous, and you gotta be really careful at this point, because Eggman and Kunckles are both very, very, very angry. This boss is made much, much, much easier by the use of a fire shield. As you can see, it can just meander across the magma and not get hurt. That's all there is to it. And that's it. Unfortunately, if you're without a shield, you really have to take refuge on the platform until it's low enough for you to hit it. Once you hit the switch, you're fine. And then all the magma locks up. But the plot thickens. And Sonic stumbles across the hidden palace. Breathtaking and mysterious, we press on. Whoa. Hold on. Why are there rings up there? Also, I don't really understand what the point is in getting rings here at all, because you can't... Ugh, I want to get it. I just want to see what happens when you get all of them. Rings. Okay. The death egg is still in the background. You can see the eyes and the mustache. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe you can go super here. Yes, if you get enough rings, you can go super here, because I forgot about that checkpoint. Well, let's give it a few shots. Oh, that's bad. Let's give it Every time I get Eggman, I'm like, okay, I gotta try again. I have to redeem myself, at least get a few rings back. Oh, I was surprised I didn't get anything. Usually if you get rings, it's like getting bars, and they match up with pretty much anything. Oh, really? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I'm running out of chances, too. The stage is disintegrating. Ooh, three Sonics. That's what I want. I should probably quit now. I have to. No, that's not the right wall. Oh, well, that's enough. I thought I would hit the gold block on that one, but I have 30 rings, so it's not really a net gain. And there's a weird mural on the wall up here. As though prophesizing what will happen. If you can get Knuckles in the corner like that, and you can hit him toward his front like that, he'll jump every time, and then you can just keep getting hits on him. Ouch. I hit his claws. Oh well. Knuckles realizes Sonic and Eggman may not be working together, or he is not the true bad guy. Knuckles realizes who the true enemy is. And with undying determination, he vows never to let go of the Master Emerald until he gets fried by his evil electrifying machine. What's this? Come this way, he beckons. Exhausted, Knuckles leads Sonic out of the palace and into Sky Sanctuary Zone. Much to our dismay, we discover that the Death Egg has relaunched. And it launches out robots that will in fact give us trouble. What shall we do, Knuckles? And he flips the switch, and that's all he can do for now. The poor echidna is exhausted. And you can't hop across yourself. You have to wait for him to do it. And once you clear Lava Reef, there are no more special stage rings. Ooh, that was a well-timed invincibility that saved me from that hit right there. Yeah, these robots are also really dangerous, because they tend to ambush you quickly, and they can be really annoying. And what have we here? Oh, whoops. Yep, it's the old boss from Sonic 1, Green Hill Zone. Never forget. I did not want to go super or hyper. I always forget about the fact, hey, you have more than 50 rings, you're gonna go hyper now. But this isn't really a bad thing, because this stage is kind of obnoxious, and I would like it to be over. And this is also really dangerous. Right here, you can ride in it, but not right there. It's the best place to do it. Whoa, wait a sec. That was not good. I thought the game was gonna glitch out. Oh, no, the flash doesn't hurt him. But, this boss in Sonic 2, in Metropolis, you can't actually reach him. But in here, with Sonic, if you use your Invinza jump shield thing, you can, in fact, reach him. Right here is the only time you should ever try to ride on these spikes, otherwise it's not really worth it and too dangerous. And if you stand on the side, you'll get a longer lift. So that's always a good idea as well. Whoopsie, almost missed that. Goodbye. You thought I was gonna let you stay back there? Oh, and right here it sucks. I always get ambushed there. Metal Sonic? Could it be him? No way! Yeah, the best way to fight Metal Sonic is to play defensively. You'll see that he, like, you can't really predict what moves he's gonna use, but you can just try to stand in a position and react accordingly. Like, you can stand a certain distance away, and if he rolls, you jump. If he bounces again, you stay on the ground. And Sonic scrambles to make it to the top of the tower as the Sky Sanctuary crumbles beneath him. And he miraculously leaps onto the Death Egg. This is it. Well, that sounds interesting. just a second too late. Oh, I died? Wow. As I was going to say, Death Egg is extremely dangerous and by far one of the most difficult things in a Retro Sonic game, in my opinion. The boss... Oh dear, yeah, you're not supposed to roll right there. Wait, actually, what's down here? I think you can go this way. Oh, never mind then, I may as well just go that way. And again, I don't know which route's faster. You either go up here... Oh dear, that's... yeah. You either go up here, or you, that sounds funny, actually. You either go up here or go another route. I really don't know which is faster. Yeah, this is really tough. But if you just relax, and, be patient, especially with those things in the walls that shoot those blue, things at you, you'll be okay. Okay, yeah, I go up here. Oh, nice. I didn't even see it, and I grabbed it. That was good. These machines, they'll get you through the level, but, I mean, they'll get you through, like, a big room, but they take a long time, and they do a lot of loop-de-loops, and you miss out on a lot of rings, like these. Bam! Goodbye. Yeah, it would have taken me right above where that cart was, and you climb back down, and you go into this room, which is, unavoidable, but also... Wait, no, not yet. I'm just looking for another part. Now, these belts are very dangerous, because you do reach a point where, oh, down here. Yeah, there's a invincibility. Oh, I didn't mean to double jump. Now I gotta use the spring. And I always just run through here, because otherwise this part of the map is very difficult. And if you miss this jump right there before the checkpoint, you will die. Yes, even though the checkpoint is there. But, this is one of the most memorable parts of the games. Of this stage, that is. You have to hit all of the yellow switches and turn them red to proceed. And that's one, that's two, and maybe I'm gonna grab these. I wanna grab the rings. Oh, there's some up here. Wow, what's up here? Can you go up here? Well, I've never gone that high, but there's just another bumper. Yeah, we're gonna go up and then down. Perfect. Now that all the switches are red, if I can get past them, we can go through the door and proceed. Now this machine does not make loop-de-loops, and instead it just takes you up in a fairly linear fashion. But, that I just memorized. I've played through here so many times. This one makes loop-de-loops, and if you stay low, you can grab all these rings, which are good for you, because... they make good sounds, I don't know. And you can't miss that. That's a lot of rings. And this is the boss. And I have... you know what? I will be the first to admit it, but I don't have a strategy for defeating this boss safely. It's tough. I'm just gonna go super, or hyper, because I don't know. But every time you hit it, the, spears go up and send spikes out in every direction, but this is even harder. You hit it, and it'll get mad at you, and the platforms will spin extremely fast, and, you'll get hit by a laser if you stay on the platforms. And also, you can get crushed underneath the platforms if you are not careful. So I actually, I've been playing this game for, you know, a few years, on and off, you know, just pick it up. Oh, I remember this game, but I still don't have a strategy for this boss. I would love to figure out how. And that's Act 1. This sounds a little more interesting than Act 1. The music, I like this better. There is a monitor up here for electric, but there's also one down there. And I don't know which way is better, but I usually go this way. Oh, this is really hard. It's upside down. And whenever you jump, it'll switch directions. The belt, that is. Oh, and I short hopped too short, and yeah, maybe I shouldn't go this way. This is already really hard. I don't know which way is better. And you're stuck on it for a long time because those routes don't consolidate until a little later. There's some rings down there. Whoopsie! Yeah, I am not doing well. Oh yeah, right here, another bouncing act. Oh, wrong way. You hang out on the side you want to go down, and the other side will go up. But they will collapse if they go too much in a given direction. And I have no idea why those rings are there. You cannot get to them unless you go hyper and are upside down and you hop up there, or if you get tails to fly up there. Yeah, you'd have to be hyper or fly up there with tails. There's no way to get those. But of course, the electric shield will get them through the pipe there that you fly through, but it's just very oddly placed and very awkward to get. But it is Death Egg, so, I mean, it made it really hard. Yeah, this looks really scary, but just stay on the platform. Don't jump. You're all set. I should go in here. Oh right, that's the slot machine. I wanted to grab a shield. I got 3 rings? I've never gotten 3 rings from the machine before. That's kind of weird. Oh no, not again. That Eggman monitor right near the checkpoint was warning me not to do it, but I didn't listen. Oh no. Right, let's redeem ourselves. Ooh, tails? Oh, I got 3 tails! Yeah, I'm fine with 21 rings. I'm fine. I'm leaving. Bye. Right. Is that monitor gonna come back? No, it didn't. Well, let's carry on with our miserable selves. Oh man, I screwed that one up. I think this is one of the looping ones. Yeah, it is. Oh well. They're kind of cool the first time, but after that it's like, okay, I don't want to ride on this anymore. Awesome. I mean, it didn't seem to switch direction that time, There we go. They are red springs, but they act like yellow. Whoopsie, they act like yellow springs, which is weird. But it is death egg, so you never. So anything is possible. Whoa, I didn't see that. And yeah, if you take the other route, you come from underneath there. Oh no! Aww. I screwed up. Ouch. I was trying to dodge that thing, but I should have just jumped up. What? Oh, I jumped too late. Right. No! I don't even know why I pressed the button to do it twice in a row. I'm embarrassing myself now. Ay ay ay. Let's go, Sonic. I don't want to hear it anymore. Let's go. That was a lucky shield. I'm gonna go down here. Screw this. No rings, huh? It's faster, though. Let's do it the right way. 1, 2, 3. Oh no! What? I jumped too late again. Aye, aye, aye. Right, we're almost there. Let's go. Yes, that's tough. It seems like you have to get it high enough for it to tilt. No, I don't want slot machine. Oh, and I jumped too high again. Told you this stage was difficult. I'm not really good at it yet. I don't like it that much. You know, it's not interesting like Hydro City or Metropolis are, so I don't really play here too much. It's a challenge, though. If you want a challenge, go to Death Egg Zone, Sonic and Knuckles. And here we go! Blast off. Yeah, they just made this big loopy pattern. And, let's keep on going. Not sure if I'm... I think I'm about a minute or two away from the end. I'm not sure. Oh yeah, I love this part. They give you that ring and that shield monitor for good measure. I love that feeling. You know, when they just give you stuff like that. Like, here, you made it. Take it. Oh no, this part's really hard. You gotta... Because it'll turn around if you hop. So... You dodge the first one, and then you hop again. I'll go for this. And then if you hop again, you can get it to turn around. Yeah, I don't... I need some rings or something. Doesn't really matter what shield I get at this point, I just want rings or a 1-up. Okay, that's good. Oh, wow, that was too late. I got the repair switch, but it was too late. Oh, I was already underneath. Now this is one of the most annoying bosses if you aren't good at it. You have to reverse gravity. So these little spike tank things, like that, they fly into the robot. Now this, I usually hang out on one side, and like right here I know it's gonna hit. And the one I thought was gonna hit missed. And when that happens, you usually have another one that's on the way that'll hit anyway. Like that right there, see that one hit. They both hit, but sadly if they both hit, it only counts as one strike against it. But after a while, you'll reach a point like right now where you just hang out and there's just a pattern and you just whittle away at the boss and it gets really annoying. But if I can keep my rings, I can go hyper during the final boss, which I don't really know if it's good or not. We'll see. And yeah, Robotnik's clicking away at his machine console over there. Oh, that's Oh, I should have gone for it there, but I did not. There we go. Yeah, still not dead yet, but getting there. And if you play with Sonic and Tails, there will be two shields he has, so you can't just do damage that way. Still not dead yet. I hope I don't get a time over. That's it. Let's go. Come back here. I am not done with you yet. How do you outrun me again like you did in Sonic 2? I don't know how you do it. You're supposed to be the bad fat doctor. Jesus, that ground is shaking. It is possible to do fancy stuff with, the shield, with that invincibility shield. You can do stuff with it, and you can spin dash between them like this, but it seems kind of dangerous because you still flip funny when you do it. I love how the robot looks. It's really well detailed. Yeah, it seems they'll just do more damage if I just double hop on the same one. So after the fingers revisit us from Lava Reef, after we destroy them, we have to deal with this, which can be quite challenging. There is a flame. Oh, I screwed up. Oh well. But without a super or hypersonic, what you need to do is you need to hit the nose to open up where the emerald is being stored. And then the moment the charging mechanism stops, you need to jump. So as soon as the sound and like all the light energy disappears, you need to jump immediately, or else you will get hit. And when I do the jump, I always like to do at the height of the jump. Oh my god, I almost died. For good measure, just to get that extra bit of invincibility. But it's not over yet. Just as the mural predicted. Hypersonic, takes flight. Oh, this song is so intense. I love this. Yeah, get as many rings as you can. And if you go, like, really high or really low for oh, that was nice right there. You can find some large caches of rings, but I tend to stay in the middle, which is where the main path is, because that's where most of the rows of free rings are. And right here, the missiles pretty much guide you through the rings, and it's not too hard. So yeah, get as many rings as you can, because you know what happens when you run out of rings. You turn normal, and then you fall, and you die. And we don't want that, not now, because the doctor is getting away. Uh-oh, there's his ship. This is tough not to get hit. I always just get hit here and I just gun it. But what you need to do is you need to direct the missiles into the head like that. That's two hits. Three hits, four hits. Five. Six. How many hits does it take? Seven. Oh, come on, stupid missiles. Yeah, this is this. 7? 8 hits. There's no time to celebrate. They're getting away. We gotta get them. If you mash A or B or C, whatever button you like to use to jump on Genesis, you do like a boost. Like boost, 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 like that. There's a boost, and you can just, you know, keep getting your rings and just mash it. And if you stay, you know, around the middle, you won't have to make terribly huge adjustments to, hit the dock. Ouch. That's it! He couldn't get away, and we got the Master Emerald. And that is Sonic and Knuckles. Tails using his special Magnet Edition and his booster upgrade at the bottom from Sonic 2 snatches the Master Emerald to take it back to its rightful home. And there is the island. Oh, this song is so happy.
Yeah, but that is Sonic 3 and Knuckles.
Divided into two videos for the people who want to see Sonic and Knuckles footage, or mostly Sonic 3 footage. And they place the emerald back onto the island, and then the island ascends to its rightful place in the sky. And then Knuckles can be seen here. He gives thanks. And everything is back to normal. And then the awesome medley song starts. And then the credits roll. And you can see dolphins and birdies. And there's Yuji Naka. Can't forget him. So, my thing, Sonic and Sonic 3 and Knuckles, yes, love it. Oh, that was cool, they went right into Lavery. So, I'm gonna be doing a Knuckles playthrough next, because his campaign is great fun, and I think if you complete Sonic 3 and Knuckles, it's definitely worth going through his campaign as well, because you see all the levels from a totally different perspective, and it's really exciting, and it's a lot of fun, and I recommend any fan of Retro Sonic to give the Knuckles stuff a try. And as for Sonic 2 and Knuckles, or Knuckles and Sonic 2, there isn't really that much, just some one-ups that you can glide to and just playing as Knuckles. But there isn't really much bonus secret Knuckles exclusive areas or anything of that sort. Howard Drossin, why does that name sound familiar? I believe he may have done some kind of a music thingy, I don't know. John. Paul Ruix, that name also sounds familiar. Oh, Nate, I was thinking of someone with a similar last name, yeah. Executive coordinator. That's a lot of coordinators, with Roger Hector. And the testers, yay. Gotta make sure it works. Cube Corp, Opus Corp, and Studio Who. That's cool. I like that name, Studio Who. I always wondered what special thanks mean anyway. Who gets the special thanks for what? You know, you don't tell us why we're thanking them, now do they? And that's it. Sonic 3 and Knuckles. And that's it. That is Sonic 3 and Knuckles, start to finish. And there's the awesome splash screen while Knuckles shadow boxes, Tails waves bye-bye, and Sonic just gets impatient. Well, yeah, I had a lot of fun making this video, and I hope you folks enjoyed watching it as much as I did making it. And farewell from me. Have a great day. Bye-bye.